길은 우리 같이 걸어요 이 거리를.
How does Nam Joo Hyuk live and how much does he earn? Today, prepare to feast your eyes on the world's Korean boyfriend, Nam Joo Hyuk. His role as Nam Do-san in Stardom propelled him to stardom, and he has all the girls and guys all over the world wishing he was their childhood sweetheart. Although the star hasn't been on the scene for very long, there's still a lot to know about him. So sit tight and try to hold on to something you can squeeze when Nam Joo Hyuk's cuteness get too much. You'll know the routine though. Hit that like button and the bell icon to subscribe to K-Pop Pigeon for more Hallyu buzz. In the calm seaside city of Busan, South Korea, Nam Joo Hyuk was born into a humble family on the 22nd of February 1994. Although the star seems like he lives a glamorous life, things weren't easy for Joo Hyuk and his family. On an episode of Radio Star, the actor shocked the guests and viewers alike when he shared that he only had a cup of ramen to eat for the entire year when he was only in the third grade. On top of that, his family lives in a house that doesn't even have a toilet. Being an only child, he also didn't have anyone to share his troubles with, but his parents have always been by his side. What's more, Nam Joo Hyuk might not have been the Nam Joo Hyuk we know and love today. He actually had no plans of entering the entertainment industry and initially wanted to be a basketball player ever since he was a child. He played for 3 years while in middle school, but sadly had to quit after he sustained injuries to both legs. Boasting a height of 187 centimeters and towering over everyone, we know for sure that he could definitely have made it as a basketball player. In fact, the actor is still active to this day. When asked what he does in his free time, the actor says that he basically lives at the gym. I mean, duh, you don't get that model body without the effort, right? But he also spends a lot of his time at the basketball court and even going to games in the US. Looking through his Instagram, you'll see shots of him and his friends on the court, or at the b-ball game, or a cute selfie of Joo Hyuk himself in a jersey, or pictures of him shooting hoops with Steph Curry. Yep, Nam Joo Hyuk wasn't kidding when he said he wanted to be a b-ball player. The actor had a chance to play in a team with the Infinite Challenge cast against the NBA legend, and he was actually really good. Good enough that Curry himself was impressed. It's sweet to see Joo Hyuk posting and fanboying over Curry on his Instagram, only to play against the man himself not even a year later. So, how is he doing as an actor? Well, it goes without saying that Nam Joo Hyuk has several dramas under his name that has made him a household name for many. The actor had his big breakthrough in school 2015 as part of KBS's super famous school series that first started in 1999. Yep, the school 2013 with Lee Jong-suk and Kim Woo-bin is also part of the series. But his international rise to stardom is all thanks to the adorable feel-good K-drama weightlifting fairy Kim Book-choo. We all know the scene where Nam Joo Hyuk's character shields himself from splashing water by hiding behind Lee Sung Kyung's Kim Book Joo is one of the many favorite scenes in the drama. A few years after that, his global stardom is yet again given a boost through Stardom, where fans fall for his boyish, nerdy good looks, and School Nurse Files, where he plays a ridiculously handsome school teacher. Although Nam Joo Hyuk doesn't have as much film and TV productions under his belt, the one he does have are well loved by Koreans and international fans. We don't know the exact amount of payment these dramas gave him, but considering the fact that top stars like Lee Jong-suk and Ji Chang-wook earns about $50,000 per episode, Joo Hyuk probably earns somewhere around $15,000 to $30,000 for his best dramas. Plus, he has the Dior Men Asia Ambassador money coming in. Much about Nam Joo Hyuk's private life isn't known to fans, but he's not free from speculation. After Stardom aired in 2020, a lot of fans shipped him with co-star Suzy, as well as Stephanie Lee, who's been his best bud since 2014. But the only girl that he has publicly dated remains to be Lee Sung-kyung. Weightlifting fairy Kim Bok-joo and Jun Jun-hyung shippers all over the world rejoiced in happiness when it was revealed that Lee Sung-kyung and Nam Joo Hyuk have been dating. Dispatch caught the actors going on a church date in Joo Hyuk's Range Rover, which may cost up to $100,000 by the way. Before the news of their relationship broke out, when Joo Hyuk attended a basketball game in the US, Sung-kyung posted a picture of him on her Instagram. Later, Dispatch spotted Joo Hyuk going on a date with Sung-kyung with basketball merch brought all the way from the US and flowers for her. Before Dispatch revealed the photos of their date, the couple were already posting pics of each other on their Instagram accounts. From the beginning of weightlifting fairy Kim Bok-joo's airing, Sung-kyung had been posting a series of posts that shows the stars are close not only on screen, but also off screen. A close-up intimate Selka in the middle of shooting, a cute behind-the-scenes promo video where the two are seen snuggled up together, an adorable Selka that looks like they're a real couple, and they were, and even did a live session together. Lee Sung-kyung also posted, and suspiciously deleted, a blurry pic of Joo Hyuk at the 2017 Coldplay concert in Seoul. Nam Joo Hyuk also posts pictures of the two, with this Polaroid of him, Sung-kyung and her puppies captioned with Bok Joo and Junhyung's ship name, Bok Junhyung, and Forever, being a fan favorite. He also posted stills from the drama that makes us swoon, thinking that they were actually in love at the time. Although the news were officially revealed on April 2017, fans may never know for sure when did the two began dating, as they've known each other for almost a decade. Yep, that's right. The duo started modeling together under YG Entertainment's model subsidiary, YGK Plus, after Joo Hyuk won a top model contest. Although most people speculate weightlifting fairy is what brought them together, they might have been a couple for even longer than expected. After all, the duo has worked together multiple times. They won upcoming model awards together way back in 2014, wore couple outfits on the runway, did duo photoshops for different magazines, and hung out backstage together. Even after their breakup in August 2017, we hope that the two continue to still be best friends to this day. Speaking of best friends, Nam Joo Hyuk is also known to be super tight with fellow actor Jisoo. The two have been close for years, and fans love to see the bromance between the two handsome stars. They love it so much. Joo Hyuk and Jisoo had a whole season of the variety show Celeb Bros dedicated to them, where all they do is hang out, chill, and have bro dates under the stars. Oh, to be the third wheel in their dates. Nam Joo Hyuk's not a stranger to variety. In fact, another show with Joo Hyuk in a bromance is Off to School, where he developed a close friendship with Kang Nam while pretending to be students in a Korean school. He's also been a permanent member of Three Meals a Day, where fans get to see him eat, cook, occasionally shows off his abs, and, well, eat again. The actor model also melted hearts as a cute barista in Coffee Friends, where he wowed people not only with his looks, but also his drink-making skills. Having such good looks and being in Korea, it's natural to have people question how authentic is Nam Joo Hyuk's handsome face, as plastic surgery is so common in South Korea. Well, looking at pics of Joo Hyuk's in middle school, it's pretty clear he had some teeth fixing done. In high school, his jaw seems to be slimmer, and his upper teeth doesn't protrude as much, making him look much more similar to the Nam Joo Hyuk we know now. Well, whatever it is, we love Nam Joo Hyuk, and we're proud to say it. He seems like he has a long, promising career ahead of him, and we hope he'll find another way into our hearts as another dreamy boyfriend material K-drama character. Until then, catch us dreaming about Nam Do-san, and while we do that, you guys don't forget to like this video and subscribe to K-Pop Pigeon for more K-content. Till next time, 안녕!